All right, we're gonna try and unlock my gate one-handed. I already got one done, but had to cut the film because somebody had to pass by me with a giant cart. Ooh, I got that one. This is my pathetic-ass security gate. If I had me a brick-and-mortar place, it would be quite a lot different. Oh yeah, new battery-powered Psyduck. I need to get batteries, and then I will make a video about it. For anybody new to my channel, this is my shop. I work at a flea market. I sell pop culture goodness and weird crap that I make out of resin and garbage and paint. Lots and lots of paint. And this is my little work area. Usually in the afternoons on Sundays, I have a gaggle of children or little old biddies in here painting with me. But it's 7:30 in the morning, so there's no one here but me and Charizard. And Mabel, and the half a hooker. And the Gorefields. Maybe I shouldn't have taken yesterday off. I get weird and I kind of start missing the shop during the week. Oh no, my baby. That's the one that's coming home with me when I have enough money for it. These are not mine, I'm selling them on consignment for my friend Amy, who got them all from claw machines because she's magical. Oh, not little boy. I'm gonna leave him hanging down like that. He looks kind of like, don't shoplift. The socks that need to be rotated. Anyway, okay, yeah, Sunday. Everybody else has already seen this a million times. Okay, bye.